here a is equal to 6, b is equal to minus 5, c is equal to 1. And alpha, beta are the roots. So, sum of the roots alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by 5 by 6. Product of alpha beta is equal to C by A, that's equal to 1 by 6. So we want to find alpha square plus beta square. That's equal to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. Solve the equation and we will get the answer.